Greetings, welcome back to Omen's Side. This time, let's meet with Draga, but let's not reveal ourselves. Man. Control turned off. Hey, yeah, just give me a second, I need to connect my controller. Oh, my side, damn it. Okay, I'll show it to her. Because she's working with the Emperor. I don't know what to do, I hope. No, you're just crazy. Yeah. We'll finally investigate the temple. Oh no. That might be a little bit troublesome. Can I show him the vision as well? Wait, give me a second. There was a chest here earlier, I'm not... Okay... Doesn't matter, I guess. Oh, it's so nice having you here. Kill anyone. Really? Oh. Wait, how did you exactly get into the... How did you exactly get into the army? You are working at the factory, right? Smooth the boulder. Okay, let's help them. Okay, are you happy now? I've helped them. Oh no no, I forgot how to dodge. Apparently. And there's some secret. I have no idea that they can shoot. You're welcome. Hey. There's invisible wall. Wait, what's that? Oh. Could it, no, wait. What? Can detonate it? Oh. Don't know. Come on. I have a bad thing about that. Oh, come on. Yeah. Let me use this. I think I killed a lot of them. And I suppose I. Oh. Suppose I cannot use fire when her soldiers are down here. At least, not this time. No? Oh, okay. Is it over now? Can I go? Think? Yeah. I was here. Yeah, I've been here already. This is the place when we're. Yeah. It's closed again. Oh, interesting. Oh, and she won't go that way. Creating a bridge again. That's so nice. I like the ability of her. Yes, we've been here already. Was pretty much right behind us. Good thing he didn't decide to throw himself. Come on. Let's go. I wonder whether you'll be dead already or we'll make it just in time to see it happen. Yeah. Oh, there's no Sharkman this time. Oh, I missed. Really? Oh, right, but. Ooh. Yeah, I guess I didn't do a lot. Yeah. Oh, here's Shark. Leave me alone. Yeah, I guess I'm doing that. Just to kill this one. Damn, just... I didn't want you to do anything. You sure? Well, I see our rats. Oh, finally. You can read, right? I think. Okay. Yeah, I think so too. What's the last part? City of Eka. Last location. Yeah, and she turned into... It's me! Wait, give me a second, can I destroy it? No. Much I will. Too much I will. Come here. I was hoping this was gonna happen. Luckily, Dragon can't die. Wait, what? It's close, right? Why? Everyone will die, sorry. Combat style reward, you know, have access to multiple powers besides attack and dodge. You can combine these abilities along with their environment, such as bombs and... Ooh! To create a fascinating combos and earn rewards when you pull Okay, so I'm gonna do that and I'm gonna do that because I'm lazy. Man, hit the barrel and run. Damn. I'm magic, okay? Oh, feathers. Oh. I wonder what I can take. Wait, but he needs the amber core. Yes. And there's fire. I see this fire. Oh, yeah, those are the guards. Okay, so I need to bring the big bear. Yeah, I guess. And the void seal will be for Ratika, if I remember her name correctly. Ooh, there's no time to think about that. We're doomed. Well, you're doomed. I'm gonna bail. Okay, but we know who killed the priestess. We know what happens afterwards, but does that mean he failed? Because he didn't get the sword? Yeah. It was instantly killed by enemy. Hold on, where is why? Okay. Next level. Draga's me gave me that. Although there's only Draga that's being upgraded. Why? Can it all? It was locked by difficulty? Oh, this. Those are the hints, I think. Okay. So next would be. Oh, it's Ludomir. Ratika. Think. Yeah, let's go with Ratika. I'm trying, okay. I already solved the mystery and who killed the priestess, but I now I need someone to unlock the seals for me. The redemption seals. Listen, we have to talk.
Thank you.
I need your help.
Yeah. Lead the way. Yeah, it's at the Yapok's temple because he's killing the priestess. Oh. Okay, I'm not sure. Maybe what she killed earlier? Whoa! Please warn me that this place is not really safe for anyone heavier than you. No. Huh. I see. Wait, what? Nothing hides. Come on, get down. Yeah. Okay, I just wanted to see whether there's chesty because it looked really strange to just be nothing. Damn it. Oh, I hate those. Give me a second. Good job. Good job. Try keeping them down, Radhika. Void Slayer, I already killed 100 void creatures. Yay! Whoa, damn. Oh, right. Wait, what? No? How long do I have to? No. Okay. I don't get it. I know. Yeah. You're not helping. So it's Radhika, right? Radhika pushes her way through the scramble, but she's blocked by her siblings who are twice her size and weight. Her younger brother, Holden, yells, "Out of the way, Tiny!" He sprints past and reaches the finish line first. As is tradition, his name gets etched in stone next to Gillian's statue. Gilias, the great adventurer who saw the edge of Ruralia, brought prosperity to the village by discovering sugar raisin. There is no greater praise than to etch your name next to the statue. Ratika silently longs for the same attention, but she's the smallest and meekest among them. How would she ever win with odds like that? Stick to what you're good at, Ratika reminds herself. With a wave of her hand, Ratika draws the crow's attention, begins to weave an impeccable, astounding tale. The village is noiseless. They are all palpable. Right before concluding the tale, Ratika points to the stone in her necklace and with a dramatic flourish says, unbeknownst to all, it was the stone from Yarborg's temple that had contained the secret to God's disappearance. Wonderment ripples through the crowd and they erupt with glee. Holden can't contain his excitement. Ratika, is the story true? It's a story, Holden. What do you think? Oh, please, make it true. Could you really bring us back a stone from your book's temple? Ratika grins as every pair of eyes turns to regard her. I would never ask, brother. You started stealing right off the bat. Okay, no, that way. Okay, I can only push them. Give me away. Oh, I cannot push that. I just. Yeah, I screwed it. Come on, you can fit. Ratika could fit. Okay, stop. Yeah. Come back here another time. Oh, that was close. Whoa, don't do it like that. Didn't know. You tried. Okay. Oh, I don't have. No, it doesn't work. Thank you. Just trying to use a little the fall attack. Now let's go. Not so much for the competition with that head. Oh, okay, now I know where we are. It's the main door that we will use with Ludomir, so it is his job. This, he did that, pretty sure. Seriously. Thank you. Oh my. Come on. No, don't. One. Ugh. Hehe. Really? I might need to talk with him, you know. Pretty sure he's the last champion that I need to meet. I'm pretty sure he's not here. Wait, what? Man, hold on. Oh, I cannot operate camera. I don't really wanna die. Oh, you're doing great. Strange thing that they can actually start defending before the animation takes in. Oh no, has to be somewhere where I can heal. Thank you. Thank you. I don't think there's not to be found here. Oh, this is the Ember Core. Ludomir! Oh, but I know what you want. No, no, show it to him. I know it. I know what you're trying to do. Bastard. Give me a second. Be quiet, kid. Oh. What? That little rat. I'm still at the temple. It's not easy to miss them. Wait, what? I know. Okay. Okay, everything you set up until now seems to be correct. Nothing else to say. Phantom dash, dash at high speed, moving through enemies. Okay. I think I have a lot, yeah. New blade. I'm gonna wait for that one. And I still cannot. Really? I thought after all of that I would be able to meet with him first. I guess. This is just my guess, but I think that to meet with him will be able to avoid the killing of the priestess and arrival at Woden. For now, that will be it. Thank you very much. Bye bye!